So Leo, the cat that came in, he is staying at the vet for the night. I don't think we have heard anything else, or I haven't. So sorry about that. We've been really busy today. So I'm sorry that I didn't get to do the closing snuggle time with Mama. Hope everybody is having a good day. Just pulling up my news feed. Okay. Yes, hopefully he gets better. So we will know more about what's going on with Leo tomorrow, and then we will give you the full update of what's going on. Mama, that was a cute face. Hopefully that helped. So I gotta go now. I have to go home to my animals. So hopefully everybody has a good rest of the day or night. You can keep watching Mama. Hopefully she will stay on camera. So Leo, sorry, I will just repeat. So Leo is staying at the vet for the night. Oh, that's those are my shoes. So he will be staying the night. We will know more about what's going on with Leo tomorrow. So I will give you the full update tomorrow. I will be opening, so you will be seeing me. So hopefully that helped. I gotta go. So hopefully everybody has a good rest of the night or day, and I will see you tomorrow. Good night, everyone.